art. Physically, it's like this textural, colorful, abstract painting. What I see is this absurd ecosystem that could exist under a microscope, or it could exist like somewhere in the galaxy, but it's just something that's vaguely familiar, and something that we kind of recognize, but is also totally out of reach. The materials I use are very simple, flat paintbrushes, sometimes palette knives, and acrylic paint. Shapes I use in my paintings are always based in nature, but the color schemes I choose, I like to be just completely absurd and out of this world. I like them to add drama and flamboyancy to the organic forms. The steps I do are all based in layering. And I like to think of it kind of as how it would interact with the other brushstrokes if they were all in the same kind of environment. And I like these shapes because they remind me of like microorganisms, but also they remind me of like planets too. So sometimes I'll do these circles that remind me of like cells and planets. And I love how it has that like connected and organic shape. I want people, when they see my art, to be drawn into it and really just get